The man of the moment. What a fabulous start to the season for him. Does he have more goals in his future? Stay with us. Well, it really is a city that loves its football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester. And it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester United up against Crystal Palace.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Christian Eriksen plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Well, this is the team Crystal Palace have picked.
Well, it's the same formation, but they use it to press the ball high up the field, and rarely do the wide players drop deep to defend. And watch out for the midfield three, who continually rotate their positions.
Thank you for attending Old Trafford. Enjoy the match.
And so the match is underway. Van de Beek. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Alessandro Bastoni. And here is Malacia. Given away by Manchester United. Diaby. Well, there's been quite the focus on him coming into today's game. Up against his old club, and that's never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions.
Well, I have to say, I never really played well against my old clubs. I always felt the spotlight was on me. I think he might find it difficult today.
Sunset. On to David. And given away. Opportunity in the wide area, but it didn't happen for Manchester United in the last game. A defeat, they lost against Leicester City. How do you... still could be dangerous, but wait a minute, that is offside. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stewart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, how can you stop him? If you get too tight, he'll use the space behind you, drop off, and he'll turn and run at you. Add that to his movement in the box, and you can see why he scored so many goals.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Rashford in the middle. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Jonathan David. Well, far from the ideal pass. Lisandro Martinez. Well, he's given it away. Promising looking ball. And possibilities here. And the referee says corner kick. Let's see about the delivery. Alessandro Bastoni. On to Diaby. He's showing good defensive judgment. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Jonathan David. Rashford. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Jairo Riedewald. Jonathan David. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Donny van de Beek. He's going forward well here. Fine cross into the middle. Nicely cut out. Kane. Delivering it into the box. No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. A decisive clearance it was. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. David. Palace now in potentially a dangerous position. Can they forge ahead? Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? And that is how to beat your opponent. Kane. Can he put it away? Terrific save. Sunset. And there to intervene. And he's allowed his opponent to get past him.
Well, as you can see, it's been really tight and neither side has taken enough risk going forward. Hopefully that will change soon and then we might get some entertainment.
Yes, that's the wish of everyone. Let's see if they can forge ahead from this next attack. Able to get a body in the way. And news from St. James's Park. There's been a goal there. That means we send it over to Alex Scott.
And it's a goal for Newcastle United. They've scored the opener here with 36 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. There's a slide rule pass. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. This looks promising out wide. Can he put them ahead? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
On a pass that lacks quality. Donny van de Beek. Well, spot on with that challenge. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Wilfried Zaha. Given away by Manchester United. In with a chance. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And a throw in here for United. Wilfried Zaha. And there goes the whistle. We're at the halfway stage and the two teams cannot be separated. What have you made of United's performance?
Well, you have to admire their defensive setup. They're so well drilled out of possession, but now they need to find that spark going forward.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Eriksen failed to keep hold of it. And Kane prepared to fire. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And there's the delivery. Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment. Well, just look at those stats. Manchester United have looked so dangerous, but their finishing hasn't matched their build-up play, and that needs to change.
Yes, you definitely get that feeling as they go to work once more. There to win it back. Well, a goal update for you in the Newcastle game. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's another for Newcastle United. The goalkeeper did all he could, but no one was going to stop that one. They've pulled ahead by two with 51 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. And they have possession again. Well, Arsenal fans, no doubt about it, very excited given the transfer news. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
And Palace will get the throw in. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, don't forget, action from the fourth round of the FA Cup is coming your way on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Norwich City.
Well, that's a game to look forward to. Plenty to play for in that one. It should be a really entertaining game.
Nicely timed tackle. Sunset. Plenty of support here. But quick thinking defensively. Just a quick reminder, we'll have FA Cup fourth round action coming up for you live. It's Crystal Palace facing Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, the cup always whets the appetite, and that one's no different. It should be a really good game.
Well, possibilities inside the box. And that'll be a Palace throw-in. Could cross it in here. Van der Beek. Determined defending. Real chance. Oh, disappointing. Just when it looked like a surefire opener.
Well, that should have been the opener, Derek. I'm not sure how he's missed that.
Manchester United really going for broke with three substitutes coming on at this juncture.
To be replaced by number 32, Jude Bellingham. Number 7,
that's what you call defending from the front. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Thank you.
How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. And very deftly cut out. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Sunset. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, spot on with that challenge. Jairo Riedewald wants to attack from the wide areas, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Malasia. Now Harry Kane on the move. Very quick thinking there. Into the final 20 minutes. Diaby. That'll be a United throw. Can he play it in? It's going to be United's free kick. Let's fly here! Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. Jonathan David. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Zaha. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. A very timely interception. And over the touchline for what will be a Palace throw. Van der Beek. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. He could pick out a teammate. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Moussa Diaby. Still pushing for a winner. Can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
And over comes the corner. Still alive. Bastoni. And Kane prepared to fire. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Diego Carlos. The Red Devils have lost the ball. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Now, options are plenty. Oh, what an opportunity! Well, last-gasp defending, but brilliant defending. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Has a go. Really good high press. Oh, fancy footwork. Tremendous block. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? And they're making a change. United have been getting two substitutes ready, and both will come on. And over it comes. Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
Brilliantly blocked. Gets in the way once more. Determined defending. Malasia. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Jairo Riedewald. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in their future? And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. And taking it away. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And he's made headway. Calabria. Diaby. Well, not hard to read that pass. And there it is, the final whistle. The referee decides that will be all, and the teams simply couldn't be separated. A point apiece, Manchester United's performance. What did you make of it?
Well, not a great spectacle, but you have to admire the defending. They're so compact out of possession, they just don't give the opposition any room to play. But they still need to be more of a threat going forward, that's for sure.
Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Can he put them ahead? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, just listen to these fans.
And Kane prepared to fire. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
Disappointing, just when it looked like a surefire opener.
Well, that should have been the opener, Derek. I'm not sure how he's missed that.
Still pushing for a winner. No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should...
Tremendous block. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
And Kane prepared to fire. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?